39th, Slovenia. The angelic atmosphere that the song gives is good. The structure builds up to the powerful climax. The downsides would be the bad production and not having any unique sounds or melodies. 38th, Poland. This song has a great production and a good futuristic vibe. Too bad that it becomes a little repetitive after a while, and the basic song structure that they use doesn't really help improving it. 37th, Georgia. This song might not have catchy instrumental parts, but the atmosphere is very relaxing and soothing. The production is so clear, as if I'm sitting in the nature listening to this calming song. 36th, Denmark. I appreciate that they go full disco-y with their music and not trying to make it current. Though, the downside of it is that the music sounds generic and not having its own uniqueness. 35th, Portugal. The song structure makes it sound repetitive, though the production and the atmosphere of the song are very on point. It gives the vibe of loneliness and sadness in a very classy way. 34th, Belgium. The end of the song leaves me hanging in an unfinished way. I blame the structure, which makes the song sound a little bit shorter than it is, though the atmosphere of the song is amazingly unique. 33rd, Serbia. The song has a good structure and an effective climax. Even there is no catchy music hook, but overall atmosphere is great. The production is above standard, though it can still be improved. 32nd, Estonia. This song has a great production, the structure is good, but the climax is not as effective because the whole song is intense. In saying that, that intense atmosphere really suits the song. 31st, Sweden. I think the production is not as polished as it should be. The structure and the atmosphere are good in a standard level. There's not much going on and not much progress throughout the song. 30th, Croatia. This song has a great production, and I like the futuristic atmosphere that it gives. Though, I think the structure makes it sound a little bit repetitive, which also makes the climax less effective. 29th, Albania. The elements of Balkan instruments are so special. Though, while the song structure is great, the climax is not as effective because almost the whole song is with such powerful music. 28th, Norway. Musically, this song has a basic structure, but very effective on Eurovision stage. The production is great, and I like the atmosphere that gives some angelic vibe which suits the song. 27th, Israel. Great production, along with a great structure that builds to a satisfying climax. The instruments in the chorus are quite catchy. The only downside is that the atmosphere is just generic. 26th, Australia. The production is great, the song structure is cleverly made to keep the song interesting. It's experimental, but in a good way. The climax is powerful when it leaves us hanging in the end. 25th, San Marino. The atmosphere of the song is great, a bit like Latin Mexican music. The song structure is basic but effective in its way. The instruments are not too prominent, but it's earwormy enough. 24th, Romania. This song has a gloomy vibe that is like an echo of her depression. The production is helping in creating that vibe. The whole song is greatly structured to build up into a great ending. Third, Cyprus. The structure is cleverly designed to play with listeners' excitement. The only thing I think could be improved is the production, as some parts of the instruments are just sounds a little bit unclear. Second, Austria. The song structure knows how to play with listeners' feelings, leading to an emotional ending. The production is great, and the angelic but gloomy atmosphere suits the song perfectly. 21st, Latvia. The melody of the song is earwormy. I think the structure of the song works well, especially with the toned down part in the rap break, then last strong chorus, then fade out calmly. 20th, Ireland. I really love the atmosphere of this song. It's adventurous, like it takes me on a journey along her maps. The structure is really well thought. To say it clearer, it's really Eurovision friendly. 19th, Czech Republic. Even this song doesn't have a unique vibe nor memorable instruments, but its production is with the highest quality. Plus, it has a perfect structure that leads to a very satisfying ending. 18th, Iceland. I like how the structure gives quite a lot of room to showcase their music instrumentally. The production is just perfect. I wouldn't ask for less or more. One of the best productions this year. 17th, Finland. Great structure, which leads the song to a powerful ending. The production of the song can still be slightly more polished. The song atmosphere is so effective. It's dark, it's cold, it's mysterious. 16th, North Macedonia. The composition of this song is excellent. The structure is not like any other song, but is well written to build up emotions until it's almost overwhelming in the end. This is just beautiful. 15th, United Kingdom. The production in this song is top-notch. The atmosphere it gives is festive and cheerful. It has a great structure that leads to a good ending, along with memorable instrumental chorus part. 14th, Lithuania. The production is really on point. The atmosphere is quite unique, like the Roots vibe, if you know what I mean. Some instrumental parts are earwormy, though some parts of the song become a little bit repetitive. 13th, the Netherlands. This song has a very clever structure that keeps building up the mood to the delightful ending. The atmosphere, which reminds me of Afro soul music, is so special and almost unique. I really love it. 12th, Greece. The production can still be more polished. The song has great atmosphere that combines epic sound with disco vibe. It also has great structure that leads to a powerful ending. 11th, Spain. The atmosphere of this song is quite special. It feels sad, but at the same time it's hopeful. It's just full of emotions. The structure is perfect and it leads to a very satisfying perfect ending. 10th, Russia. I like how the structure makes the song sound unpredictable and not repetitive. The instrumental part keeps repeating in the song, makes the melodies become earwormy. 9th, Bulgaria. The music of this song is very beautiful. I like the structure that keeps building up emotions until it reaches the peak, then softens down in the outro, creating a very effective ending. S. Italy. I really like the structure of this song. They just know when to push and when to pull. Everything sounds complete, that even the song is cut down to 3 minutes, still nothing is missing. Seventh, Switzerland. The atmosphere of this song is unbelievable. It takes me to another place, like another dimension. The composition plays effectively with listeners' emotions. This is just phenomenal. 6. Germany. I actually really like the structure of this song. Yes, some people might think that it's messy, but I think it's good to be unpredictable. And seriously, the production of this song is very on point. 5. Moldova. This song has such an excellent production. The instrumental parts are super ear-wormy. And it's everywhere. It's like hypnotizing me so it can stick in my head even after I stop listening. 4th, France. This is art. The composition of this song is so beautiful, so well designed. The song plays well with listeners' emotions. It keeps building up from the slow burn start into a very effective ending. 3rd, Ukraine. The atmosphere of this song makes me feel like I'm in a mysterious forest somewhere in Chernobyl. The structure and how each part keeps changing the pace is very clever and very effective. 2nd, Malta. Top-notch production. I think the production-wise, this song is even better than All of My Love from last year. The instrumental part sounds so Frenchy, which suits the lyrics and the title of the song. 1st, Azerbaijan. Perfect production with a clever structure that builds up to a very powerful ending. The song atmosphere is so special, and the instrumental part in the chorus is very memorable. Perfect music.